We're at the, I'm at the Winn Dixie on Big Pine Key, which is ground zero for where Hurricane Irma hit. It is open. It's going to be open 10 to 4. They said the supplies aren't that limited because they keep getting an ongoing number of trucks coming in. But the Winn Dixie is open here on Big Pine Key. And you can see there is nothing else open at this point. But the Winn Dixie is open 10 to 4.